being aware of the beautiful, dark, peaceful space deep within you. Traveling with your awareness and your breath deep within the heart, being aware of a vast open space within you, reaching high and wide and filled with deep and utter peace. You sense a beautiful goddess in a long white robe with a solar headpiece and a crescent moon on her forehead, jeweled in black obsidian, gleaming. Her crystal jewelry reflecting the light of her aura. White of her robe, signifying her great inner sight and wisdom. She gestures to you now, to a temple in the distance, and together you travel there swiftly and with ease, seeing the temple before you. Step into the temple. A beautiful antechamber made of rose quartz, soft pink, loving, serene.
Nisus Namaha.
And you absorb this energy of love. Her sacred hand behind your heart chakra in your upper back, blessing you with love. And she offers you a small bottle made of rose quartz. Filled with divine love for you to take with you as you journey deeper. Feel the love in your heart and set your intention now to love yourself unconditionally. No matter what you see or feel, knowing that as an old soul you have been many things, you have been light and dark. Yet you are none of these things. You are a divine soul. Intend to love yourself now completely. To forgive yourself and trust yourself. To rescue yourself from criticism or judgment. You are a sovereign being of light, and you can choose to do this for yourself now. Steps back, you become aware of the entrance to the deeper part of the temple. The healing temple of black obsidian. Allow yourself to enter into the heart of this temple now. The energy within the chamber is filled with black obsidian. This volcanic glass filling every surface of the temple, reflecting yourself back to you at all angles. Sit quietly in the center of the temple. Just take time to connect with the softness of the rose quartz energy that you've taken into your being. feeling the love. Gently holding the rose quartz bottle, the gift from Isis. You become aware of your reflection, that the obsidian can see not only your body, but your soul, your true nature. You sense all parts of you reflected back in this dark chamber, and you become aware of yourself in totality. Just notice what you feel with what you perceive. Do you feel confronted or peaceful, loving or frightened? Do you judge or accept? And whatever you do, just send the love of the rose quartz energy. Just send it to every part of you reflected in this temple of black obsidian, especially those parts that feel painful or difficult to love. These parts of you need healing. Allow it to happen now. Send that rose quartz love. Let Isis's love, her blessing, help you love yourself now more fully than ever before, beyond condition. Yourself opening up, vast and wide. If you begin to feel fear or panic, hate or rejection, save. Send more rose quartz energy from your heart. Struggle at any time to send love, remember the bottle of rose quartz gifted to you from Lady Isis. Allow yourself to drink in the love in that precious bottle and send that love to your being. Her love will conquer any fear. settling deeper into the temple. Deep honoring and acceptance of all that you have been, all that you are, just with love. This is the light of your own awareness. A light born of love that is acceptance of your whole being. And you emerge, you arise. Rising up out of this dark temple. Beloved Isis waiting for you. And she greets you as a dear, dear friend. Returned after a long, deep journey. And she offers you another gift. She rests her hand upon your forehead, gently tracing a crescent moon, sign of the initiate, of deep love and devotion. A sign of having successfully completed this task. Of bringing the self into deep love and peace. Allow yourself now to be with Isis as she places one hand on her heart and one hand on your heart. Place your hand over hers, resting on your heart, and feel that love. Close your eyes and allow yourself to journey. Beyond the mind, beyond time and space. Dissolving into light, into love and golden peace, for all eternity, infinite and boundless. Knowing that this has taken place, this deep expansion within your own body, within your own heart, your heart so vast, your heart filled with light. body of light, spacious. Choosing to